Latency is a well-known problem in augmented reality. We wish to see augmented objects spatially registered to the world. However, latency causes the imagery to lag behind its intended position. In this example, we see latency causing misalignment between an augmented person, his occlusion mask, and the real table in an optical see-through AR system. Optical see-through AR is especially troublesome, as we cannot delay the real-world view to match the synthetic overlays. In this work, we address one aspect of latency, the high latency caused by common display interfaces. A typical display has a 60 Hz update rate, as shown here, and is refreshed in scan lines. Many display technologies must also buffer an entire frame before any pixels appear on the display. We propose to remove these legacy interfaces and directly control the display. We apply this concept of direct display control to high-speed binary color displays. We use a simple algorithm to compute the difference between a running estimate of the perceived image by the viewer, here integrated over the past 64 frames, and the image the user was intended to see at that instant. The difference is used to compute a new binary frame to display that adjusts the perceived image to best match the desired image. In the displayed binary images shown here, note that the individual images show fast response to change, while color gradations are achieved by temporal integration over time. We tested this approach with an experimental projector using digital micromirrors capable of 22,000 binary frames per second. We constructed an experimental benchtop display system that acts like an optical see-through head-mounted display. A camera is mounted to see both an overlaid projected image and a moving physical cube using a beam splitter. To focus on image quality only and compensate for a slow display interface, we use a predetermined motion pattern for the moving cube and pre-compute the binary frames to store in projector memory. The cube moves at high speed and appears to have an overlaid projected texture as seen by the camera. The scene is captured in real time at 120 Hz. To assess latency, we project a set of coordinate axes over the apex of a spinning pyramid. Here we see the result using a conventional 60 Hz projector. Here is the result using our experimental projector. Note that the overlay stays aligned to the pyramid even during fast motion. For a comparison of visual quality, we present a rotating image from a standard projector. Note the jerky motion. Here is the same image displayed using our experimental projector and our binary difference algorithm. Notice the much smoother motion. As an additional measure of visual quality, we display an augmented texture onto a high-speed moving cube, shown here. The texture to project onto the cube is shown here. Here is the final result. The textures are projected onto the cube. We see sharp imagery when the cube is still, and we see appropriate motion blur when the cube is moving rapidly.